episode of K-O-5.
To get it started again.
It's gonna be a good day. We're gonna head downtown. We're gonna spend the day at the beach. It's gonna be real nice. She's gonna be trying to pick us up.
Yeah.
That thing about the bus, they'll pick us up in a heartbeat.
Yeah. Back up in this mall, y'all. Man, they do not want to give me no change, man. I'm trying to get 21s. Once you give them that American money, they not about to give it back to you. They giving you straight pesos. They holding on to that. I think I'm gonna give me some more tequila. What kind of tequila should I get, bro, bro? No.
Give it.
She's trying to get the camera, man. I'm not letting her, bro. I burned the heck out of it. Why are you lying?
I blew you out the water. Yes, I did.
You gonna lie like that on camera?
Yes, I did.
You gonna lie on camera?
I'm alright. You know
how to do it. Anyway, bruh.
Yeah, I did. I did.
Well, I'm gonna say this again. If you come out here, man, just bring by 100 ones.
Yeah, I'm telling you, 100 ones.
Bring $100 in one and you're straight.
I know you guys don't see a lot of me in the camera sometimes because I'm too busy on Snapchat and all that other stuff. But I just want to say that I'm having a good time. And we're on the search for some cigars. Oh, these are cute. Look at this. I like these. The hearts are cute, or even cuter. Oh, look at that. No, I like the wet ones. But I got a mirror right here. Let's see if I look cute. Let's see if I look cute. Oh, look cute.
$2,470.
Damn.
It's a unique piece. It's
one only.
Only one.
Look, he got the little stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, look on the phone. You seen the picture on the phone? Oh, you turn it. That's tight. Okay, we'll be back to get that one. We'll be back to get it.
Yeah, sure.
Eat at no fancy ass restaurants, man. Y'all gotta eat at spots like this. You gotta eat at little spots like this, man. That's where to eat at, bro. That's where to eat at, believe me. Like find like a little alley down here, you know what I'm saying? Where they got a little, you get the deal, you get my drink. Eat off the street, don't eat at these fancy ass restaurants. You about to eat on these tacos. Go to McDonald's, get some Wi-Fi, then head back to the room.
Get
a cilantro
y cebolla.
Cilantro, onion.
And this was a good trip overall.
Gracias.
I just like the sound place.
Shopping. Oh my god. Okay, now.
No justice either. It looks way better than this. I promise. There you go. Zooming all the way on them boys. Clear. You did. I mean that. Let's see. Drop a ladder or something. Y'all watch out for them sharks.
Hey guys, this is another episode of
KO5. You did. We're back out here in the beach once again. I wanna catch a fish. Set up shop right there. That's us, you. You know what I'm saying?
That's us. Ice up. And spice up. You know what I mean?
Yeah, big boy. Oh, coming big way.
Yeah.
Big way. Here it comes. You see it? That's me. All right, y'all. Bag of hot Cheetos. They put salsa inside the chips. They need to get these in Texas. I'm about to try it, y'all.
Oh, oh shit, too much.
Oh, you tried it.
comes with the sauce.
Comes with the sauce. So you put the sauce on the hot chicken.
First of all, the chip is good itself. It's way better. You're gonna have to buy something for you.
What'd you get that out of 10?
Strong 9.2.
I get a strong 9 too.
So,
green. Alright.
Oh my
god. Boy had that Gucci belt on, man. It's another episode of KO Vibes. You know what I'm saying? Get the most beautifulest scenery in Cancun. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. If we get 15 likes, we're going to Puerto Rico on the app. You did, I mean that.
You can swim over here, all the way back over there if you want to, or whatnot. When you get to the edge of this wall, you just look over it, and you got that other pool down there. I mean that. That pool goes under this pool. It's a bar right down there. It's too late.
Adios, Mexico. We out that thing.
Best trip ever.
What do I owe you? Nothing. It's for free. Free?
He walking around in his socks because he just wants to do whatever he wants to do today.
She's lying. Tell y'all the real story. The real story is, the lady stepped on my Nike sandals and broke it in half, man. I'm talking about I broke my Nike sandal in half, so now I ain't got no goddamn sandals. Ain't that a motherfucker?